guys, today I thought I'd make a video showing you guys what Christmas music I have on my iPod. So, I thought I would go through and tell you the Christmas music I have on my iPod. Let me make a list and I will come back to you. Hey guys, I am back and I am ready to show you guys the Christmas songs I have on my iPod. I have a total of 5 Christmas songs on my iPod. And first it's Christmas Time. I have 2 by Megan and Liz, 1 by Selena Gomez and the Scene, and 1 by Taylor Swift, and 1 by Miley Cyrus. So they're all different, scattered around. But I thought about getting more Christmas songs, but I'll get those later, closer to Christmas. But, here's the 5 Christmas songs I have on my iPod, and what I do, or what I did last year, because the cloud wasn't available, before last year, is I'm delete these all off my iPod, and then put them, store them on the cloud, and then once Christmas time is up again, I put them back. So that's what I do, like once after Thanksgiving, or so after Thanksgiving, I put, like, my songs that I had on my back on my iPod, and then I got more Christmas songs, so here are all my Christmas songs before I talk. I'm not going to show you guys all the Christmas songs, because I think that would take, not going to show you, play all of them, like, full, but I'm going to play, like, 1 minute of each, just to... That is off the Megan Liz 20 Christmas album. If you want to get the song, it is $129 on iTunes. And if you're a Megan Liz fan like me, it's gonna be a great song for you guys to get. Almost got it.
the Christmas tree.